emergency signal reads as follows. Enterprise to divert to coordinates 423 by 112 by 51 immediately. Further orders forthcoming.
That's it? What's the emergency?
The message did not elaborate, sir.
You'd think they'd at least give us a hint.
Course laid in, Captain.
Warp 8.
Whenever Starfleet gets enigmatic, I know we're about to face a challenge. Engage.
Our destination is a point near the Baratus system.
That area was colonized recently, as I recall.
The first Federation outpost was established 34 years ago on Baratus 3.
Since then, the Federation has colonized several planets in that sector.
Yet we are not headed for a specific colony. The coordinates given are outside the Baratus system.
Any problems reported in that area?
None, sir.
The devil is going on.
Captain, Starfleet Command is hailing us.
About time. On screen.
Greetings, Captain Picard.
My compliments, Admiral Gromick.
Captain, you will soon be joined by a Federation Special Emissary from Starbase 153. We are now transmitting the specifics.
We are receiving, sir.
The rendezvous will be a bit tricky, so it is imperative that you reach the intercept point on schedule.
Understood. And the mission?
The envoy will fill you in. You are to cooperate fully.
Admiral, can you give me any details?
Negative.
Admiral, it's a little difficult to prepare for a mission I know nothing about.
I sympathize, Jean-Luc. But Starfleet Command considers this a top security matter. Once the envoy has briefed you, I think you will understand our caution. Gromick out.
Data, what ship is transporting the envoy?
Apparently there were no starships available on Starbase 153. The envoy is aboard a Class 8 probe.
Class 8 probe is just over 2 meters long.
Yes, that's true, number one. But if the transmitters and the sensors were removed and the life support system installed, there would be just enough room for one person.
And it is designed to travel at warp 9.
By sending the probe to meet us rather than diverting the Enterprise, they are saving us 6.1 hours.
Obviously, Starfleet feels that time is of the essence.
But still, to seal someone inside a Class 8 probe and launch it off, it's a hell of a way to transport a Federation dignitary.
Coming to 3-1, Mark 113.
We are on a course precisely parallel to the probe, sir.
Increase speed to warp 8.9.
8.9, aye.
Full sensors aft.
Scanning.
Data, if we project our course beyond the rendezvous coordinates, what lies ahead?
As far as I can determine, sir, very little. There are 4 colonies in the Baratus system, as well as 9 other outposts scattered throughout the sector.
I have it, sir. Bearing 05, mark 231. Velocity, warp 9.
I see it.
Adjust speed to intercept.
Is coming up to starboard. Range, 8200. Tractor beam ready.
Piston forge.
Transporter ready, Captain.
Range now, 7500.
Steady as she goes.
Probe is standing the beam.
Engage tractor beam.
Transporter beam locked, Captain.
Energize.